Alright, we're going to go ahead and continue on now. This is Dark Forces 2 that we're going to be playing for a little while tonight. And this will probably just be all one playlist over on YouTube as well. So, but anyways, if you're watching here live on Twitch, thank you so much for checking us out, staying with us. And if you're watching after the fact on YouTube, thank you so much for checking us out. This music, again, is by Animusic. Check them out at animusic.com. Pretty awesome animation and music together. Very cool. We'll actually just get right to it. We'll take them on out and bring on Dark Forces 2 here. Hopefully it works. I tested it out earlier today. We'll see. Definitely quieter. And it pauses whenever I go away from the screen because it's using... I'm playing it on Steam. So let's see how the levels are. Still looks like it's pretty quiet. That's weird. Let me know if it's too loud, too quiet here. Let's see what happens. Dark Forces 2. So this is technically a follow-up to Return of the Jedi, but again, this isn't canon anymore. But just right for you, yeah. Just wanted to be able to make sure you hear the audio. Once we get into the game, I think it gets really loud. So I may have to readjust it here, so. Wasn't even reading. Dark Jedi leader Jarek seeks the legendary Valley of the Jedi. In the Lost Battleground, he will find untold power to destroy peace and justice in the galaxy. Yeah, I think once the game starts, the game volume and stuff gets really loud for some reason. But we'll just watch the opening here and enjoy. General, okay. Kind of forgot some of these cutscenes. It's like a super duper Star Destroyer. That thing's huge. Oh, the old days of full motion cutscene videos.
I hesitate. Strike me down.
In time, Ron. First, I need something from you.
So, wait, what are you asking? So, will this be the last... What are you talking about, the movies? Will this be the last movie? Are you talking about the movies? You're talking about the game. I mean, say you're supposed to be by Titanic. I mean, technically, it's on pace to be the highest grossing. I mean, it's already made over $100 million, and the movie hasn't even come out yet, just in pre-ticket sales, like these last three. There's other ones they're doing. Oops, that's supposed to be paused. We're going to have exactly a year from today is another Star Wars movie. Between the actual episodic ones, they're doing side stories. So, like, a year from today, they're going to have a movie called Rogue One, which talks about the stealing of the Death Star plans before Episode 4. And then after that, in 2017, we're going to have Episode 8. And then 2019, they're going to have... 17 is 2008. 2018... will be another one of the side stories, which hasn't been confirmed yet, but most likely pointing toward a Boba Fett story. And then 2020 is Episode 9, and then 2021 is the story of Han Solo when he was younger. So it's wondering why Episode 1, 2, and 3 didn't break Titanic's record. Just because they're a prequel. I mean, they grossed a lot of money, but I think after that first movie came out, the second and third ones just didn't have the oomph because of what it was, but... I don't know. But this one, I think, is going to be breaking a lot of records.
Morgan Katarn!
This dead man holds the valley's location. Very intriguing.
Yeah. So far, as far as before the movie's out, it's broken a lot of the... pretty much all the records except for the number of theaters that it's going to be shown in on the opening weekend. It's going to be at like 4,100 theaters. I think I said episodes. 4,100 theaters. And that's about 300 short of the record, which is held by, hate to say it, but the Twilight. I think the last Twilight movie has the record for highest amount of cinemas on opening weekend of 4,400. So it's not going to beat that, but as it turns out right now, if it stands where it is, it's going to beat all of opening day, opening weekend records, things like that. Yes, really. At the time, when this came out, it's like, wow, these are so cool. More lightsaber battles and stuff, but now looking at them, they were kind of cheesy. I do like that they incorporated some other colors. One guy's got like an orange, one guy's got the yellow. The girl's got like a really darkish, darkish blue, which is kind of cool, but Jedi Knight Dark Forces 2. Technically, it's Dark Forces 2, even though it's called Jedi Knight. Let's see how loud... yeah, that's a lot louder now. So, we're going to remove that. We're going to name myself again here. Did you hear about the guy who bought his own... he bought, like, $2,000 worth of tickets and bought out the theater for one of the showings. He had a stack of tickets, like, this big. I heard about that. I mean, hey, if I had $2,000, I probably would have done the same thing. I would have bought all the tickets and just brought my family. If I had the money, I would have done it. For one of the showings, do like a Sunday morning kind of thing or Saturday morning or something. I actually like to watch with other fans. Yeah, that would be cool. I like it with the other fans. But anyways, let's do medium. Let's have some fun here. I want to go into the setup real quick and just make sure my controls, mouse. Okay, I think everything is still there from when I set up today. So here we go. Let's put this up. I tested it earlier today and I was supposed to have it at one level, but it seems like it's still pretty quiet. You don't need to zip it. That's the whole point of this. Get what you want. I didn't turn subtitles on.
How very proud I am of you. What a fine young man you've become. I wish your mother were here to see it. But I know she watches over you and is proud. After she died, your welfare and upbringing was the only thing I truly cared about.
Touching. When someone desires information, they come to me.
Don't waste my time, 88. Tell me who killed my father.
patience. He is a dark Jedi. Dark Jedi. He is known as Jerrick, and he has great plans for the rebirth of the Empire.
I'm not interested in petty political struggles.
Well, you should be. Without going into too much detail, Jerrick has been quite generous in his offerings. Unfortunately, you don't factor into them. But I am not without a heart. Familiar, yes? I found it in your dead father's home. I can decipher any language or code known, but this one eludes me. It must be important. Tell me what it is, and these gentlemen won't have to indulge their darker side.
The dark side? I've been there. Do your worst.
Well, I suppose that concludes our business.
Heyo.
I'm not interested in leaving. I have some business to conclude with your friend, 88.
A lot of eights in the Star Wars universe. IG-88, BB-8. Oh, it isn't. Oh, crap. Thought I had it set up right. Hold on. There we go. Alright, check the sound here real quick. Yeah, it seems a little loud. I'll go about half. Oops. There we go. Little sensitive, but either way, it's still pretty sweet. Oh, we can turn on the sensitivity. Let me try that. Controls, mouse. Oh, wow. It's... Oh, sensitivity for that axis. Jeez, it was down all the way. Holy cow. Okay, well. We'll just have to deal with it being a little sensitive. Alright, so I have my right mouse button as jump. I know there's a guy up here. Still not very accurate with these stormtrooper guns. And I've got the text is really small, so I'm sorry about that. Need to keep it as that because I need to have, oh, enable aiming crosshair. Thank you. That's what I wanted. Full sight subtitles on cutscenes. Disable cutscenes. No, I want that. Okay. Well, we'll deal with it. I know you can't read all of the text, but oh well. I think you have it's like you start off slow and then you start moving really fast. And then backwards moving is really slow. That's weird. I don't remember that. Huh. And then I can do F1 to do an external camera. Do a little third person action there. F2 gives me a light. F3, F4. 5, 6, 7. F7 is quick save. Or no, F9 is quick save. We'll do brightness. We'll do 4 just so. Well, 3 is alright. You guys can see everything. F12 does screenshot. Okay. So if I want to do a quick save, F9. I do know there's a Greedo right there. I do remember the positioning of a lot of these characters because I played this game a lot when I was a kid. Like, a lot. Still seems a little loud. I'll turn this down for you guys. Oops. Alright, how's that? Seems like that one's a little bit better level. I don't know if I like jump as my right button. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see what happens. No, I don't want to go up. Oh, well, okay, I'll take that though. Come on. Seriously? Thank you. Oh, oops, that was a normal guy. Didn't mean to shoot you, dude. Well, you were in my way that time. Couldn't help it. Yeah, this is screwing me up. Where is jump? I want it to be jump. And now I want to switch activate to mouse. I want button 2 to be activate. You met Mark Hamill. Yes, I did. I've met every character of the classic series except for Harrison Ford. And I've met a lot of the prequel characters too, but as far as the main cast of the was it cool? Yeah, I mean it was a brief thing. I just took a picture with him, but yeah, he was really cool. Only had like a few seconds just to say, "Hey, how you doing?" this and that. If I was getting an autograph, I could have probably sat there and talked to him a little bit more, but yeah, just go back and go through on Facebook all of my convention pictures and stuff. You'll see all the folks I got to talk to and meet here. So now that's activate and that's jump. Well, it's supposed to be jump. What is going on? Controls, keyboards, jump. Add space. Sure you want to rebind this? Yes, I do. Okay. Return to game. All of the people from Star Wars, all of them are really cool. They like to be there. They like all the fans. And I missed it. You're going to laugh at me. Saw it. Thought it was wax. You saw my picture with him when he's pointing, you mean? You thought that was a wax one? That is kind of funny. No, all those were real people. They were all people. Oh, yeah, that's the convention, dude. There's no wax figures at a convention. They're all real. All real and all expensive as heck. That was an expensive trip. At least that one, as far as that convention, because that one was before I got married. I went by myself and had money to spend, and I spent a good amount of money on that trip. But then, luckily, the second time when we went after we got married, we barely spent any money because I didn't really need to get any autographs. I got a few because they weren't at the other convention, or the one I went to, 2 years prior. But actually, I can go down here too, can't I? I got a few of the autographs, but I didn't do any pictures and stuff. Which the pictures are gonna be the ones that are pretty pricey. I'm not paying attention to how many shots I'm taking either. It's two energy per shot, and I've got 20 here. Oh, that sucks. I didn't realize that my mute button also fires my gun. Kind of funny. I gotta do that, gotta run around. Here it comes. But yeah. Conventions are awesome. The actors are all really happy to be there. They always will talk to you for a little bit. Like if you're getting an autograph and stuff, they'll sit there and talk to you. Pretty sweet. go down there. I gotta watch my ammo too, because I'm down to, what, 14 here? Another guy down here. Oh, nope, that's a girl. I don't want to do that. I'll do that yet. Let me do this. Well, it uses the same ammo for each gun. That's kind of... Huh, I thought that was supposed to be something you can activate. Oh. I thought I was supposed to be able to go up and down on this thing. Oh well. Oh, come on. Jump off here. I'll go back and get that other stuff here. Oh, I thought there was something else other than that. Crap. I gotta go back down. Oh, that's what it is. You go down here. Now you can do that. That's right. Oh, now I'm out of bullets. Hopefully there's energy over here. Sweet, there is. What?
What's happening?
That's a pretty good wax statue then, if he looked that realistic. That's a pretty good wax statue. I'd like some more ammo, please. That guy's always get so close to the edge, too. It's funny how they get that close. What? Shut up, Frito. Got him. Got him. Why don't you guys have guns so I can get some ammo from you? I'm not even paying attention to my health either. I'm getting kind of low. I wish I could make that bigger, but because of the setup, I needed to have this resolution for it to actually be able for me to capture and stream, so I can't really see my health that well. I think I'm at 88 and shields are 92, something like that. We'll quick save just for the heck of it. Oh shoot, I'm supposed to stay on that. Nothing. That's rubbish. Where'd he come from? Health pack, okay, good. I think you slowly gain momentum when you're moving. I didn't remember that in the other... Or I didn't remember that for this game. Nice, thank you. Do I have another gun yet? No, I just have these two. Map still there? Okay, good. Sweet. Should be done with this level here really soon. What is hitting me? Oh, you idiot. That sucks. Weirdo, what are you doing back alive? Killed you. Nothing. Can't wait till I get a lightsaber. I mean, spoiler. I can't wait till I maybe find a lightsaber. Give me that health. Nice. Shield recharged. So upset, saw ad for Ghost in a Shell, only PC. Ghost in a Shell. Why does that sound familiar? Sounds really familiar, it's only PC. That's interesting.
Hey.
What's happening? Well, let me buy you so I can activate this Velociraptor hand. I'm gonna have to kill you, dude. Sorry. Oh, that's what it is. It's only on PC? Huh. Interesting. But yeah, okay, I know what it is then. That's why it sounded familiar. But yeah, only PC, that kind of stupid. Oh no, okay. Whew. Okay, I needed to go back there in a minute. Didn't know they were making a game, so sad I was really big into it. Oh, yeah. Alright, so I need to go activate that again. And then run down here really quick and jump down, but don't die. I've got to do this and not fall. Go the easy way. Does it take me back up though? Oh, it's, oh, sweet, okay. Guys everywhere. There we go. Yeah, I haven't seen them much. I saw them. I saw them on Saturday. Or no, I saw them on Sunday when we went to church. Briefly. And then I saw them, Sunday when we went to church and we watched the movie. And then we saw them, Monday night. I didn't see them Monday night. Yeah. Ooh, what am I getting hit by? Monday night I didn't see them. That's why I was here streaming. And then we saw them last night when we watched the movie. And he had to leave early, because they actually had something else to go to, oddly enough. And then, we saw him tonight, so. Can't see anything around here. We saw him tonight for a little bit, and then, so. Entered a secret area, nice! So we'll see him tomorrow, and then Friday we're gonna try to get together, because I took some vacation days. So Friday, hopefully we can see him on Friday and hang for a couple hours on Friday or most of the day Friday. And I don't know, we'll see, because then they leave Saturday, so. Pretty nice. Pretty quick trip.
Leaving so soon?
Yeah, so the cutscenes are a little bit quieter, so I'm sorry. Hi, Bomber. He wouldn't have just fallen down like that. Boom!
Oh, whenever I need to find you, you're always in some kind of trouble.
Jan, what a pleasant surprise!
What would you do without me, Kyle?
I'd be a content old man.
Somehow I don't see content or an old man. So much for the relaxing chat.
Jan, meet me at the top. I've got to get that disc.
Jan. But yeah, I mean, they've been here before. I don't think I've told you, but he... Uninitiated, Secret Time 106, stars earned. Oh, that's right, you get the stars and you can use those to power up and turn to the light side or dark side. That's what a cool thing is, there's like two different ways you can finish this game, which is awesome. But I don't know if I told you,